Lawmakers passed a bill that calls for a panic alert system. It would require Texas schools have alert devices to immediately notify first responders in case of an emergency. It's meant to address slow response time caused by staggered communication between school faculty and 911 operators. Some cell phone apps are used for emergencies, but they can be unreliable because of internet connectivity issues and user error.